19.5 is over, the open's over.
It's over. That's all we had to do.
It's finally over. I'm actually kind of happy it's over. The pain was terrible. It was fun. Oh yeah, I'm here with Brian. I'm sorry, by the way, because I didn't want to. I'm kind of ruining the video by having Brian in it, but it's okay. Open's over. So much fun. Love the community. Loved it all together. But at the end, it wasn't very fun.
It's always very stressful, but it's always a lot of fun. I think this year was a lot more fun for me. One, we had a great crew of people. We decided at the very beginning that it was just gonna be for fun. We weren't gonna redo workouts. We weren't gonna stress about it. And so I think that made it a lot more fun.
So in this video, you're gonna see me thinking I shat myself mid-workout, me freezing my nuts off in an ice bath, feeling like they fell off, and our friend Mikey waxing his nipples off. It's gonna be freaking fun. Man, on the day, I was so stressed of 19.5, like building up, and I was like, I wanted to win, because it was so close between us, did our normal routine, and then once I met you guys, I think we were both pretty nervous.
Definitely, I think anytime you meet a new crew of people that you want to, you know, have fun with, but both me and you are very competitive, but it was also very nerve-wracking when you meet new people and a new crew.
You don't want to lose.
You definitely don't want to lose.
But man, by the time we got to the gym, man, it was freaking fire and ready to go, and I just went out too hot, so let's just enjoy this video. As you guys well know, there's a lot on the line for this. The loser has to get punishment, even second place. Votes. Who's gonna win this workout, me or Brian? Be honest.
I can't say anything. I love both of you. You guys are both amazing.
Witness. Me or Brian?
Stump.
Brian. Me or Brian?
Brian.
Me or Brian?
I'm actually pretty nervous. Let's get this workout out of the way and get to the fucking punishments, because fuck! This can be so fucking fun. The best way to have fun in the gym is to humiliate each other afterwards. Let's have fun with the workout.
Always throwing down for the whole squad. Never going back to my old job. Flying in the jet, going off to Mars. Trying to see the world through different cars. The sweat and tears of different years. I knew I was made for this. Tonight I just take a sip. I guess this what famous is.
I've been on my last, I've been down for the count. I've been climbing to the top. I've been all the way down. Just put your hands on my hand. Let's get out of this crowd. I wanna dance my way out of this town.
All I know.
I've been on my last, I've been down for the count.
Get eyes on this.
That was the most painful thing I've ever been through in my life. My hands are still shaking, which is why the camera's not right. Like, I was there for 10 minutes on the floor, and I had a hot and cold shower, and I've just recovered. Like, I'm not even recovered, and it's been 25 minutes. I honestly thought I was gonna shit myself. I can't hold the camera, fuck. Fuck. Post-workout, Brian, about what, 40 minutes later?
Yeah, roughly about 40, 45 minutes after the workout.
The most painful thing I've ever been through. Brian, describe it in one sentence.
literally just the fetal position. It was like being stuck, like
right,
holding yourself close. Like, I didn't even know. Such a deep, dark place. It was deep in the pain cave.
I was gonna say deeply raped, like that's my opinion, but like, I'm not gonna lie, I honestly thought I shat myself at one point, and I was like, I don't even care. I thought I was gonna throw up, I thought I was dying, I thought a lot of things.
Yeah, a lot of things went through my head, like, oh, just kill yourself. Just stop right now, just allow it to,
I thought,
like,
fuck it, like, if I just jump on this bar neck first, it's gonna be okay, like
I'm gonna be, like I said, man, it was terrible. Deep, dark place. I think I sat in an ice cold shower with my shirt on. I like collapsed. I sat there for like 15 minutes. I thought life was over as I knew it. I was completely done. So deep, dark place.
Yeah.
It was bad.
I'm not gonna lie, we've got punishments. The rule is, we said, second and last place has to do the punishment.
And I get to pick the song in which they sing in the ice bath to me.
Let's just fucking go to the punishment and get over and done with. I'm so nervous!
Let's do this, let's go. Ready?
Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh my god, come fast.
Am I your fire, mom, your one desire?
Yes, I said no.
It's too late, but I want it that way.
Tell me why it ain't nothing but a heartache.
Tell me why it ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why I never want to hear you say, I have a
like going from the kitchen side. Let's get inside.
No.
Okay. Take the phone.
Shit. Okay. All right. Time to go to Mikey, where he waxes his nipples off. So what's this for, boys?
No.
Basically, their humiliation was,
I have 20 of these, so all the 20 is going on.
Oh, damn!
Man, this is going to hurt us, fuck.
Thank you, sir. Go slow!
No, go!
Go fast! Go slow! Oh,
yeah, baby!
Ready? Oh, he's there.
1, 2,
just do it! Right.
Nipples!
No, man,
come on, go slow!
Oh. You wanted a good one.
I'm gonna have to shave today.
No, leave it!
For a week.
This will be beautiful, man.
Oh! Now, you want to slap it right on there?
If you slap it.
Do you like that? You like that?
And then, you have to rub it in.
Oh my gosh, just hurry up!
Watch out.
And go!
Yes.
I thought you were my best friend, bro.
I'm helping. Yes. Look it. No. Rip it.
Big rip.
Oh! Oh!
Is that all of them?
Yeah.
Gosh.
How you feeling?
I don't know.
The worst thing is you don't like people touching you.
No.
So like, have you still got your nipples? Are your nipples still there?
Yeah,
I'm not gonna lie. Did you look? That's the best one.
This is like, what the hell?
So nice. Guys, I hope you like those punishments. Hope it was fun. It wasn't fun for me or Mikey. Brian probably loved the hell out of it.
A lot of fun for me.
Yeah. So, yeah, not for us. Guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. On the upcoming vlogs, we've got another competition coming up, Extreme Fitness Championships, where we all go head to head. I want you guys to put in the comments below who you think is gonna win between me, Brian, Tiago, Abdullah and Solomon, who you guys have not met yet, and this Lance guy, who we haven't even met yet. Put your comments below who you think, if you know anything about them. Let us know what you think. I hope you liked the video. Guys, like, subscribe, until next time. Peace.